Hi, I'm the Body Smith up here in Viewcrest above downtown Gresham, getting ready to do another workout with you. And I'm with here with Marti, who is the property owner of this wonderful place. Thanks, Marti. Good to see you. Let's breathe in. Exhale out. We're going to move like Jagger. Do I know how to move like Jagger? Let's swing it to the side. So we got all our props here today. We're going to do some physical activity that's easily adaptable to all different levels. In fact, this is the soundtrack we used to make our adaptive fitness workout that won a hometown media award, which is a national award. We're pretty proud of that, so I can brag a little bit. Now turn to the side and reach and pull. Reach. We're gonna pick some of Marti's apples up there. Oh, if only you could see, we got the garden right next to us. Back to the center, reach up, and bend the knees to a squat. Remember back during the days when we did the outdoor videos? Well, we're back. Now, turn to the side and reach, and pull. Now I remember we always had to keep moving because the sun kept moving. Come on, sun, stay where you are. Let's bring it to the center, reach up, pull down. So we got all our props here. You don't have to have all of these. The weights, the mini trampoline, the skip. Now reach forward, pull back, pick up the tempo. I'll try to coach you through how to do the workout, whether or not you have the various props with you. Reach down, pull up. Got that one, Marti? All right, she's got it. Four more. Three, two, breathe in. Exhale out. Put your hands above the knees. Exhale to round up. I'll give you a side view. You're gonna round that back, making like an angry cat. Here we go. All right, hold it here, legs apart, take it side to side. You're lunging from side to side, working on the inner thighs. Push down, elbows tight to the side. They used to call these rainbow arms, up and over. Perfect. Now take it low one more time. Good. Remember, you can pull in the abdominals, keep your core strength, square your hips. All right. Reach up. Stand. Come on, get up, limber up with us. Everybody can do this part here. I've had people email and write that use wheelchairs that do the warm-up and a good part of the workout with us. And you will be able to do that today. Four more. Three, two, lift the heels. We got hamstring curls. Now we're gonna take the arms. Reach out and pull in. You probably can't see here, but I'm going downhill, uphill, downhill, uphill. I'm gonna be stronger on one side. Should I turn around and do it the other way? No, no, no. I'll be good. Four more. Three, two, march it out. Okay, we're gonna do a little cardio set to continue with the warm up. And then we'll mix in some different activities. Just kind of break it up and make it fun. Now, let's lift the knees. Pull, pull. All righty, you ready, Marti? We're gonna pick up the pace. Ready? Go. Let's take it at your own pace. Pick up those knees. All right. Let's slow it down. Just kind of march it out. It's a little short interval burst. And getting ready for another one. We're going to run real fast in place. Go! Take it at your own pace. All right. Let's march it out. How about one more interval? Are you ready? Okay. This one, we're going to start with kicks. Here we go. Kick, kick, kick. Okay, now we are going to pick up the pace. Go. All right, stop right there. Pick up some weights. Okay, just start by marching in place. Do some bicep curls. Here we go. Hammer biceps. Pick up the tempo. Up, down, up. Turn to one side, legs apart. We're going to press low. Pull back. Work on the upper back and the rear deltoid in the shoulder. See if I can get used to working out in the sun again. All right, change the tempo. One down, three up. Three, two, one. Full range of motion. Last one, and when you get done with this one, leave it back there, shoulder relax, press back. Only the elbow joint moves. We are isolating the triceps in the back of the arms. More. Let's combine those last two moves. Press down, pull back, tricep kick back. Keep going. Four more. Now we better get ready to do the other side before I forget all about it. All right, let's turn to the other side. Get yourself set up. Aim low, pull back. Perfect day for this. Keep going. Try to even up on the other side here. And one down, three back. Our other secret is, as we're doing this, the studio we normally work out in and do this show is closed. There's a bit of a pandemic going on as this happens. And of course, it's said getting out in the fresh air is really, really good as far as fighting against disease. Elbows back, tricep kick back. Very good. My biggest problem is to remember to keep that shoulder down in a low position. Just keep it relaxed, even with the other shoulder. It tends to want to sneak up to compensate for the extra weight lifted. We're going to combine the last two. Press down, push back. Good. Blow the speaker. I like this song. Keep it up. Two more. One more. All right. Let's bring it to the center. We're going to row up through the shoulders. Side view, row it up. Up and over. And I can't find the words, it just goes. We call this the third trimester. Row. Because you want to go up and over, working more muscle. Now let's put the weights out of the way. Now Marti was our gymnast, so I'm going to have Marti do whatever cardio that feels good on there on that. And I am going to work with the stick. Go! Anything here that gets your heart rate up? That will do. All right, come down, march in place, and let's switch sides. I want to do it too. Okay, keep marching. Keep marching. We're going to make this like an interval. All right, Marti, get creative. Go! Uh-oh. Oh! I think I better stay up here. It doesn't matter in the home audience what you do, as long as you are doing something active. Good job, Marti. Okay, come on down. Time to have a ball. I'll get this out of the way here. Okay, you ready? We're going hip to hip to hip to hip. Pull in the abdominals. We are working the core muscles. Circle. Slower pace. Push it way out there and pull it right in. Pull it in. Push, pull. And switch sides. These balls don't weigh hardly anything, but the arm weighs something. And we're working on leverage. Anybody take high school physics? Switch sides. And switch. A little bit faster. Switch. By the time we got old enough to take physics, I was tired of being in high school. I took bachelor know-how and art. Good. Getting that core worked out. Last one. Now hold it right here. Shoot that basket underhanded. Down there. Great work for the quads and the glutes. Also for me, good hand-eye coordination. Come Come on, son, quit moving. All right, hold it right here. Take it across one side and then the other. If the sun moves, so do we. I just have to watch out that I don't step on the props. Faster. More core work. Now, slow it down, go around the body. Reaching back. Working those muscles in the upper back. Well, the rhomboids, the lats. Oh, we gotta breeze. Change direction. This is one of my favorite parts. I have no idea how effective this would be. We do it in senior citizen classes. Now the shoulders going up and over, over and back. And again, the ball doesn't weigh very much. The average human arm, I hear, weighs something like between 12 and 18 pounds. I've never weighed one. Now, the other side. Gotta catch up here. Oh, yay, breeze. Custom order. All right, bring it to the center. Figure eight. Working that upper body, working the core, even a little bit of the low body. Now, here's another one behind. Let's take it behind the back, transfer it to the other arm. Really, really good for those muscles that help maintain your good posture, your upper body. Four more, three, and two, and one. All right, put those away. Time for a little more cardio. So let's jump, jump. Now the modification for this one would be just lift, lift. Stop. In between, we're going to do a little balance work. Take on one leg, extend out to the side. Whoa! You can use your hands to help you. Not only good for your balance, whoa, but also working the muscles surrounding and supporting the hips. Sometimes the hands can help you balance. All right, let's do the other side. Ready? Here we go. Up. Of course, if I trip, I can always blame it on the slope of the grass. I have a lifelong gymnast with me, but for me, this is challenging. The important thing is, you don't have to start out with great balance, but you want to improve it as you go along, and that's what we're working on. And one more. And we have one more toy. Let me get the tubing. All we got here is glorified surgical tubing with handles on it. And if you don't have it, just remember to keep your upper body tense and work with resistance. Here we go. We're gonna pull, pull, and more work on the upper back. I like to do at least double the work on the upper back and the muscles behind, because they tend to be weaker in most of us. Four more. But we have to work the muscles in front, so we're going to do pectorals, chest muscles. Good. You're putting on your overcoat from below. Gather up some tension on the bands. And we're going to push forward and cross and back. I hope I'm not covering you up, Marti. The sun keeps moving, and I keep backing up. I'll be lucky if I don't end up back in the gully. I don't care. It's fun out here. We had our, what was it, 46-year high school. We called it the pandemic this year, the pandemic. The park we normally have it in by the school closed due to the pandemic. So Marti invited us out here. There were 7 brave souls that made it. Out of how many? 400 and some in our class. Now release. Now put it under one foot. We're going to do some bicep curls. Stand up straight, palms forward, wrists in a neutral position. Let's go. Let's pull it up and release. If you do not have the tubing, you're resisting, making a strong muscle and releasing. And one more. Guess what? We get to stretch. We've earned it. Okay. Put that away. Give ourselves some room. Let's breathe in. Exhale out. I'm glad I wore my sunglasses. I'm sweating in my eyes. Breathe in. Exhale out. All right. Let's take it over one side. The knees over the ankles. Uphill. Reach and extend. Extend that inner thigh. And the other side. Downhill for me. Alright, breathe it in the center, breathe in. Exhale out, let's do a runner's lunge. One leg forward, one leg back. Tighten the glutes, reach up.
You should see them burn it out.
And step in, lean it back, and reach it out. Press forward, stretching the hamstrings, back of the legs. And come on up. Let's do the runner's lunge on the other side. I'll give you a side view this time. Back knees bent, heels pressing toward the ground. Take that arm forward. Step in. Stretch it back. Toes up. Take your arms behind your back. We've had a great time with you today with the sun overhead and the breeze keeping us cool, returning to the great outdoors for the first time in many years. Breathe in, exhale out, and we'll see you next time on another Body Step workout.
Feel freedom.
Freedom.
Why are you mad?
Why are you mad?
You should see them burn it out.
Crazy.
The door hangs out.